of the past temperature through multi-proxies. Rings in trees and cockle three and coral reefs. Thickness of a new lake sediment shows the amount of past snow melt. Ice cores have the best resolution. They show ancient precipitation. Less oxygenating means more rain, cause it evaporates less in the cooler air, yeah. CO2, the molecule drew from the earth in fossil fuels, is an opaque triatomic absorber of the sun's red light. It's 7 gigaton, be staying in the system for so long, 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 long. Carbon dioxide be rich at 393 ppm, V be 42013. Jot the multi-proxies in verse 1 with ancient bubble air composition. There's a robust correlation between temperature and dioxide carbon. With your fingers in your ears, you go la 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 la. At the mention of your fears, la 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 la. No, no, how do we know? We pop the mercury flow with fossil fuel CO2, and it wasn't a volcano. Sun cycles are real ninos, or it's just normal earth cycles. A natural phenomenon which exonerates the Chelsea tractor. Because 5730 years is C14's half-life. Fossil fuels contain no C14 before their satellite. Isotopic levels in the Earth's atmosphere show a steady decline in C14 year upon year. Atmospheric oxygen depletion is evidently consistent with the oxidation of the carbon fossil fuel combustion. Ice cores compare ancient air composition. With your fingers in your ears, you go la 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 la. At the mention of your fears, la 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 la. It's anthropogenic, we change the atmospherics. But why sweat it? What be so dramatic? Have we destroyed the planet? Is it really such a panic? Have we really fucked the planet? Computer models showing they want F1 scenario means we can expect more runaway albedo. Feedback loop you see in the rising of the seas, extinction of the species, and the spread of dirt seas. Crops fail, the oil runs out, glacial melt, death, famine, war and drought. Intense precipitation acidifies the oceans, the killing of the plankton need we go on. Quantitative studies say natural causes can't explain 10 decades of climate change without an influence man-made. Computer models showing they want it from scenario means business as usual will be joining the delta. Quantitative studies say natural causes can't explain 10 decades of climate change without an influence man-made. Computer models showing they want it from scenario means business as usual will be joining the delta. With your fingers in.
Those who deny climate change are to the safety of them.
The problem comes about is if you are in denial of an emergent scientific truth and you wield power, that's a recipe for disaster.
So, there it is. Climate change and shit. Totes realsies, and any politicians who say otherwise are poops, and you should let them know how poopy they are. If you want more s*** and science from me, Derek, like, subscribe, and share. See you later.